was just 10 years ago when I was 17. I came to the city searching for a dream. Now I wander down into Soho. They said it was always done at 3 o'clock in the morning, in search of innocent fun. But I wish I heeded the warning I got from my ma and pa. They said, son, keep away from the girls of the Sousa bar. Now the ladies inside, they play all kinds of games, said the girl at the door with pride. I thought she meant games like tiddlywinks, so I ventured inside. She said some of them are naughty girls, and ooh, that started me thinking I might catch one of them having a tittle when she ought to be winking. Oh, I wish I heeded the warning I got from my ma and pa. They said, son, keep away from the girls of the Sousa bar. Now Susie, she came and she sat next to me. Her complexion was just like a rose, but I couldn't help noticing a little mark across the bridge of her nose. She said, that mark that you're staring at, why, it was caused through glasses, my dear. I said, why don't you use contact lenses? She said, they don't hold enough beer. Oh, I wish I needed the warning I got from my mom. They said, son, keep away from the girls of the Sousa bar. Now Susie, she took me upstairs to a room and she handed me the key. She said, this room's to be let as it stands with all that you can see. And are you to be let with the room, said I in the most ambiguous tone. She said, I am not to be let with the room, I'm to be let alone. Oh, I wish I needed the warning of the Sousa bar. Oh, that was oh so many years ago. Now Susie, she is my wife, and I've often said that the day that we wed was the happiest day of my life. Why, I gave the preacher a 5-pound note. He looked at me kind of strange, and then he saw my Susie and he gave me 4-pound 10 change.
But I'm glad
cigar. I ride in a big fast car. I live just like a czar on champagne and caviar. And those beautiful, wonderful girls of the Sousa bar.